Hello everyone and welcome back to Chronos Plays Tales of Berseria. Today we're in the tranquil woods and we're on our way to try to get some prickleboars? I think it was prickleboars to help our little brother. Can't go that way even though it looks like we can. I'm assuming that means
Berseria
we're going to come
looks promising.
Back to that area at some point. There's mushrooms over here. They don't glow and I can't like interact with them. Comfrey. Oh, I noticed when I went back to the village that a glowing orb came back into existence, like, instantly. So it was another Comfrey, but I guess golden baubles on the ground respawn as I enter areas. Makes sense. Liginzi mushroom? Type of mushroom used in medicine. Alright. I'm sure that's not the first of many words I will have trouble pronouncing in this game. So there's a star down there. So let's go up here. Dead end. Seems about right. Alright. I'm assuming that waterfall is like
there,
a shortcut back to the entrance. That's kind of cute. Can I like attack and get like initiative? No? Alright. Prickleboar 2, Electric Boogaloo. Combo attacks can be performed based on the number of souls each character currently possesses. That's not morbid. BYAX, perform a 3-hit combo. Use any combination of BY... So any of the buttons? Really? That is actually really good for the amount of button mashing that I'm going to do eventually. By stunning, defeating, or inflicting status alignments upon enemies, you can get souls, allowing for more combos. Stun an enemy. How do I stun an enemy? Just keep hitting it until it's stunned. Oh god! I wasn't already! Oh, right. Okay, that makes sense. We have that many combo trees, huh? Oh, I gotta get my, So it's like a kind of ATB bar then for the souls. That's fine. Oh, you hit me! I was supposed to get no damage for this fight. For no other reason than I just didn't want to. How do I block? That's target. That's block. Yeah. Does that use my souls? Oh yeah, it does. I can't wait to I want to get more combos now because like got kind of old after a while. Not really, it's still new, but it was like all the buttons seem to use the same combo. Hunted prickleboar meat, delicious and nutritious. Contacting with an enemy while on the field will initiate a battle. Victory is achieved by attacking your opponents and reducing each of their HP to zero. If you feel you are in an unwinnable battle, you can run towards the line at the edge of the screen and escape. However, you cannot flee from the battlefields that have a red border. Boss fights.
That's how
or
it's
story
done.
Site fights. Yeah, let's go back to here and go to arts. Alright, so, yeah, they are pretty much all the same. You decide. Slicing foot. Okay, we'll do, X with slicing foot, because that one seemed new. And then inflict stun. Is there anything over here? Ooh, I could do, like, slicing foot here. Paralysis, though. Stun, let's do slicing foot here. I think we were using slicing foot when I was using A, which I think is just like a AI chooses.
The cold weather's been terrible on everyone's crops, but at least the city will buy our prickleboar meat now. Luffy and Arthur have been hoping the village could start raising them, but they can just be so temperamental. I wonder if they could be bred with more docile pigs. What would we call them? Oinkleboars?
Yes?
Yeah, doesn't sound appetizing. What about Piggleboar?
That doesn't sound appetizing either.
Piggleboar! That's a cute name.
It makes my mouth water!
Cute, though. We wouldn't want to discourage people from eating them.
Piggleboar. I would just call him like Boar version 2. Oh, this leads to the waterfall. Right. Okay. There's a chest. It's a consumable. Clearly they saw me because I get the exclamation point and my controller vibrated a little bit. I'm just going to come over here. Don't mind me. No. It's an apple gel. Nope. Can't touch this. Fuck. Come here. Battle tutorial. Arch, use up the soul gauge. When SG drops to zero, you can still attack, but you'll only be knocked back if you try to defend. So I can still attack if I have no souls? Unleash your combo until you're okay. I will try, but these things are hitting me. Use LB to defend. Defending decreases damage from enemies, but also greatly depletes SG. It also resets the camera position unless you're against the wall. Ow. So I can still attack when I have no souls.
Arthur's second maxim. Know your foes and strike where they're weak.
I want to see that. Okay. So yeah, I can... Oh, if they guard, it will knock me back. But not if I'm right. I gotcha. Kind of... Ooh, do I do more? Oh, more damage if I attack in their butt? Oh, I stunned the crap out of you, dog. Slash boar. That made more meat. Using arts when you have no SG comes with a number of detrimental effects. Combo speed is slower, and combos are more easily broken. Attacks are more easily guarded against, and attacks that are guarded while will be deflected, leaving the attacker vulnerable. Status effects are also less likely to be inflicted, and healing arts recover. Restore fewer HP. Stunned enemies, however, cannot guard, leaving you free to attack them regardless of your SG. Dope. Alright, got that treasure. Now, probably need to... Do I need to go around? No. Ooh. Thank you for the the copper coin. So yeah, we can just go up there, but I'm not going... I'm gonna go up there after I save. And make another save file. Why not? Always have backups. No, seriously, always have backups. Is this where Celica died? Because this really looks like where Celica died. I'm not going to hunt that boar just yet. Yeah, I know he saw us. I want to go around this area, though. Should I just kill the boar? Get the meat? Because one of two things is going to happen here. I'm going to go up to that little exclamation point up there, and it's going to be like, yo, dog, it's the Shrine of Tranquility. Churn. Tell us a lesson that we should learn. And then it's like, yo, go back to your village, or I fall into it. And judging from where she was in the first episode, with, like, all tattered clothes and, like, a demonic hand, I'm having a feeling we're going to fall down this goddamn well. So I might want to kill that boar first, just to get experience and meat. But I'm totally going to run the circumference of this right now. That's pretty water. Remember when water looked like crap in all video games? Yeah, those were the days. Alright, where's the boar? I think it freaking blends in here. No bubble. There it is. I see ya. Not really shaking that ass, but you have grass fusing, like, through you. Oh, I like hitting two at once. Makes my life a lot. Oh god! Okay. Here we go. Ready? Haha! I wasn't even targeting you. I was targeting your brother. He needs to die first. See? He's dead now. You stood there and let him die. There we go. I did a cartwheel on your face. Also, I don't seem to be attacking with that knife, and I'm kind of disappointed by that.
Enough to cover the medicine. I'd better bring these to the store.
Alright, now let's go see what this does. We should probably look around here. Now, did the treasure... Ooh, bobble. Now, did the treasure chest appear on the map before I actually opened it? I really should have, like, remembered that. There's a chance that it just appears on the... No, it didn't. It did not. I did not murder him! No, it did not appear on the mini-map before I opened it. Which is good to remember. That means I do actually have to explore for maps. Okay, how do I jump?
This place isn't safe. That hole's gotten bigger. I've told them 1,000 times they ought to build a fence. but they keep saying it's forbidden land. Even Celica used to scare me with it. She was always, "This is a gateway to the underworld." Well, I'm too old to keep falling for that nonsense.
You should probably fall for that nonsense. Because this probably is actually a gate to the underworld. Ah, that's a lot of boars. I also leveled up on the way back
here. The boars I hunted. Are you there?
Ah, it's their family.
Maxim 3. Never waver once your sword is drawn. Control your feelings to control the tide of battle.
Or let hatred consume you? Hidden arts focus on damage and attack range, but use more of your SD than martial arts. Searing Edge is effective against beasts. Gain the advantage by exploiting your enemy's weak spots. Hidden arts, select arts from the battle menu to A, then press A to use it. Sounds dope. Arts. There we go. Searing Edge. Why don't I actually just... Can I do Searing Edge for all this crap? Remind me to fix that later. I like it.
Right, here goes.
Really? Here we go? Alright. I killed your family for Luffy! I mean, it's kind of effective. It's kind of annoying. It's working? Searing Edge, guys.
I did it!
I killed that boar family! That one seems pissed.
Cirrus.
An exorcist art.
Pride and anxiety. Pity for the enemy. Thrill of victory. Your emotions run too hot. That will be your downfall.
Searing Edge! Hi.
Agreed. It's one of her virtues as well.
Huh?
Yes, I know. But even so, she's got to...
Oh, sweet, he's insane!
Arthur?
Arthur's fourth maxim. Never let your guard down, even when victorious.
Got it.
In any case, this should be enough to buy Lafayette's medicine.
What, the family or the ones I killed prior to this? Because I have killed a lot of boars
today. I'll drop the prickle boars off at the shop before I head out.
Do I get to keep the meat that I have?
Where?
The person I was supposed to meet is late. I don't think I'll be home tonight.
Is that a sword or a staff?
I came out here to let you know. You'll have to pick up the medicine yourself.
Right.
One more thing. I saw a group of demons near the village. If you're attacked, run away. Am I clear?
No way! I can handle a bunch of...
Demons can only be challenged by those with the talent for exorcism.
Yeah, that's a sword, I think.
That's the cold logic of the world, and no emotions can change it.
Do you think I could become an exorcist?
Why is it you think that birds fly?
Wings. Wings, mostly.
Why? Well, without flying, they couldn't find food.
It takes a particular innate talent to be an exorcist. Unfortunately, very few humans have it within themselves.
All right.
Tomorrow is Celica's Memorial Day. I'll be back as soon as I can.
Hurry back! I'll make you a quiche, just the way she taught me.
Quiche? You have quiche in this world? I haven't had quiche, and I'm real! Sometimes. Maybe not completely real. What do I get? 42 experience points? She looks so happy down there. You consumed? Velvet, you ate 5 prickle boars worth of meat? It's insane.
I wonder if those prickle boars were brothers. Maybe I should have let them go. But then how would I pay for Luffy's medicine?
With the other prickle boars you killed? That.
And it means food for us as well. I had no other choice. It was a rational decision. But the fact that I'm still worrying about it shows that my feelings are getting the better of me.
It shows you're human. I mean, most people don't like killing anything, even if it is for food. I mean, hunting for food is, you know, it's fine, legit. Hunting for fun is a little fucked up, though. In my opinion, anyways. Star over there, that's probably where we're gonna get our medicine. That's the shop, of course it is. Should I save? I should probably save. I mean, it's a cutscene, but I should probably save. It's a puppy. It's two of them. Hi, puppies.
Nico, here for groceries?
Yep. And you must have been out hunting.
Yeah, it was a good haul.
Look at you, Lady Breadwinner. If you were a boy, I think I'd be in love.
Good thing I'm a girl.
Fan art!
Oh, yeah? You ought to do something about your style, then.
yeah. I kind of broke my comb.
Oh, your hair looks fine.
So get a new one. Sure, I'd like to, but...
I have plenty of meat.
Hey, mister! How about a sale on combs for the pretty girl?
Huh? Oh, you two need something?
Medicine and a comb.
I'm fine, Nico. I'm just here to pick up medicine for Lafayette.
Oh, Velvet. I already told Arthur, but I'm afraid the medicine hasn't come in yet.
What? Why not? Is it because of the demons?
I mean,
seems
logical
like the demon
conclusion. Blight's
really taking a toll on the city. There's even a group of them lurking around here now.
When's it coming, then?
I can't say.
Is that medicine
and
behind you?
I don't know how much it will cost.
Oh, no.
Ugh, what is wrong with Midgand? I mean, don't they have an army or something?
Those guys? The demons already routed them a while back.
But we're safe here, right? After all, your brother-in-law's an exorcist.
Yeah, but he's not here.
So sure about that? Arthur can't even use his right hand anymore. Poor fellow couldn't even protect his own wife and child.
Oh, she's gonna hit him.
Let me know when the medicine gets in.
Of course. For now, here, on the house.
What was it?
Velvet! You didn't forget, did you? You promised to teach me how to make your special quiche!
You mean for that apprentice animal doctor you had your eye on? You were serious?
Beyond serious!
Please, this is life or death for me.
You haven't lived that long, have you?
I'm keen on the two of you dating.
Who cares what people think? The important thing is my feelings.
I like the way you talk. If I were a boy, I think I'd be in love.
Darn right.
Yeah, I think this is why they make Google. All right. Oh, we have three apple gels. All right, cool.
Luffy must be starving by now. I better hurry home.
I'm sure he's fine.
Orthy and Russ seem pretty down today.
I know. They've been whimpering like this for an hour now.
Well, they've always been a bit wimpy. The other day, that kitty Rollo chased both of them up a tree by himself.
How the
They're
hell?
Hopeless. Whenever it's thundering out, they both dive into my bed, shivering.
Orthy, Russ, shape up. You're Nico's bodyguards, right? Start acting like it. They're completely hopeless.
These dogs better
Maybe.
Not die.
But they're so cute, so I forgive them.
All right, what are you gonna say?
Celica taught you how to make your special quiches, right, Velvet?
Yeah, but mine aren't nearly as good as hers.
Don't be modest. They're fantastic. Simple, yet elegant.
That's because there's a secret in the cheese and the dough.
You should try selling them in Taliesin. I'm sure they'd be a hit. We could make them together and take them on the road! We could even wear matching uniforms!
I am so hyped for this idea!
Definitely maybe! Even more so if you could lighten up a bit in front of the customers.
Then it might be worth a try. I do want to buy Luffy a nice heavy winter coat. And Arthur's gloves are in tatters, so he needs new ones.
Oh, don't be so boring! I get where you're coming from, but come on! Think big! Dream, Velvet! Dream!
Think big? No thanks. I want a peaceful life with Luffy and Arthur. That's all.
You're impossible. Then again, maybe that's why your quiches taste so darn good.
Okay. Can I buy that comb? You got more stuff. Amber Blade, Amber Belt. That's an increase. I might take that. Got a lot of Amber stuff. Do I have the money? No, I... Wait. Come on, 1 second. Where are all the boars that I killed? You took all the boars. But why? I had more than five, you jackasses. Where are the boars? I'm gonna stab Arthur right in his goddamn throat. He took all the boars. Dude, I had a crap ton of boars. You know how many boars I killed? Oh, I was actually all excited. But I can buy that weapon though, right? That was only like 150. It's on sale. 150. Yeah, buy. No, not sell. Equip. I mean, wait a minute. Oh, okay. So it's a little bit weaker, but it increases my defense and has the master skill of +5. So, I gotta kill 65 things, or is that like use it 65 times? Huh, I don't know. They all just keep spamming Searing Edge and master it. There wasn't much delay for that when I was using Searing Edge. You just kind of kept using it, and it was good. It worked. Are we gonna get in here? He's gonna be like dead? I hope not. Oh, we're going to visit the grave. I'm like, where are we going?
Hi, Celica. I'm back. I can't believe it's been 7 years since we lost you. And the baby you carried. Oh, drat. I forgot to bring your princessias. I know how much you, Mom, and Dad all loved those flowers. And I know your child would have too. I'm sorry. I'll pick some from the cape tomorrow.
Princessias. 7 years. So you were 9 when she died. Alright. So how old was she? I mean, if she was pregnant, I'm gonna assume at least 16. So there was a seven year age difference between you guys? I guess that's not too uncommon. Not these days, anyways.
Welcome home, Velvet.
Luffy, I told you to stay in bed.
I was only up for a little.
Look, your fever hasn't gone down a bit. Go lie down and I'll cook dinner.
I'm sorry.
What's this?
A compass. It uses a magnet to tell you which way you're facing.
Woohoo! You can use the sun and stars for that.
And what'll you do if it's cloudy, huh? Thanks to this invention, we'll even be able to voyage across the ocean. See? It's designed to stay level, so your heading will be true even when the ship is rolling with the waves. Pretty neat, right?
Yes.
If you say so, Luffy.
It's a must-have for any adventure. Can't you see how useful it is?
You can tell me more about it later.
Did they hurt you?
Not a scratch, and I brought back plenty. I can hear Arthur already.
Gosh, Velvet, I think it's time you learned all my secret arts.
He isn't coming home tonight, is he?
How do you know that?
Sarah stopped by and told me.
Arthur's Moloch? Huh. You really can talk to Malakim, can't you?
Yeah. Arthur says I've got exorcist potential.
No kidding. I think you'll be an exorcist to rival even him. I can tell you've been learning all sorts of things from his book collection.
I really want to become an exorcist. I want to go traveling with you and see all the wonders of the world. I'll hunt and chop firewood, and if demons come for us, I'll defend you. I wish I could do that.
Ah, it's these tender moments
You'll
that
get
really
there,
get
Lafayette. Ya. It should only take... Oh, 20 years tops.
It won't take me that long.
Oh, yeah?
Why, how old
you
is he?
You better prove it to me, then. Start with this lovely meatball stew I cooked. Eat every last mouthful, even if you don't feel hungry. And take your medicine, no matter how nasty it tastes. No tricks.
Get the bubblegum-flavored ones.
Those
ones that I remember
yes,
that as a
ma'am.
Kid. That stuff was good for medicine. You don't get
right.
that when you're an adult
Cooking
anymore.
Time. First, I need to light the stove.
First, we need to check this out. Observation of the Nameless Epiphene.
Isn't this Arthur's book? Is Luffy really reading stuff this dense? Poor kid's gonna squint his eyes right out.
What's the other one? Check.
The day before Scarlet Night, Sis went prickle boar hunting on her own. She's almost as good a fighter as Arthur. So I know those prickle boars don't stand a chance. But I worry that she's too athletic to land a husband. Maybe she should try to be more ladylike.
Little scamp. He just knew I'd be reading this, didn't he?
Because we're nosy. Alright, let's go light this up. Ooh, should I go... Sugar. And spice and everything nice. Let's go check up here. Oh. Oh yeah. Can I just keep coming in here and grabbing a copper coin and sell that and like buy all the good items? Actually, that probably would have worked if they do respawn upon entering.
It's so easy to light Arthur's firewood. I wonder what his trick is.
Gasoline.
Velvet? Could you not put any spinach in the stew?
Huh. You'll never grow up if you're picky with your food, you know.
That's not true.
I'm
pretty grown and I'm very picky.
But just for today?
Fine. I'll leave out the spinach just this once. And I'll make it that curry flavor you like.
Really? Thanks, Velvet!
There's some of Arthur's special curry spice upstairs, isn't there?
I was just up here. I was just up here. Little brat couldn't have, like, just yelled up, hey, don't add spinach.
There you go. Not spicy hot, but oh so delicious. Oh yeah, I saw Nico today. And she had very important things to talk about.
Oh, yeah.
She's coming over in the next couple
important.
Days.
Important.
So be on your best behavior.
I will. I'm glad you've got a good friend.
Yeah, we've known each other since forever. Still, Nico falling in love? I can barely wrap my head around it. Luffy, you know, if there's a girl you like, you'll tell Big Sister all about it, right?
A girl?
Yeah, like the one you've been hanging out with?
You're a stubborn little brat, so you might need an older girl to keep you under control. Oh, and she's gotta be a good cook. A pro in the kitchen is a success at life.
Knock it off, Velvet! You should be more worried about your own love life.
Me? I've got enough on my mind. For one thing, I've gotta cook for you and Arthur since Celica is gone. Besides, getting crushes on strange men? I just don't see what's so...
Bronchitis.
Luffy, what's wrong?
He's coughing. You embarrassed them. He spent all night beetle hunting with that girl he likes.
Are you all right? I'll bring you some water.
I'm fine. You just said something funny is all, and it made me choke a bit.
As long as you're okay. Sorry, I went off on a tangent there.
Who knows what the future holds?
Yeah, but what more can I do? I've got a duty to look after my little brother, and I'm serious about it.
I know, but I'm trying to look after you, too. I want you to be happy. That's all. And it's not just me. Arthur worries about you, too.
Well, we're family, right?
Yeah, that's what families do.
Thanks, Luffy. For you, I'd kill every last prickle boar in the forest if it came down to it.
Morbid. I don't think he likes that either.
What am I doing? I need to hurry and get dinner ready.
A no mini game for cooking? Just loads up Cooking Mama. Ah, Fruit Ninja is not a cooking game, but that's a little fun iOS game. Though I can only play it on my iPad. I can't play it on my phone.
Good boy. You didn't forget your medicine.
Wait, we had medicine?
Well, I did promise.
Oh, it must be just running out.
Tomorrow's a scarlet night.
Yeah, just like that night that changed our lives.
Velvet? May I sleep next to you tonight?
Of course.
Okay, so some shit's about to go down. Is that what that silence is? Scarlet Night silence? Is that the end music? That music was actually jarring when it came up.
Okay, let's see. Today, I've got to dry some meat and use that cheese I've been saving to make a quiche for... Luffy?
Ah, I'm sure that's fine. And terminally ill kid just disappearing.
You little... Where have you gone?
I might not be terminally ill kid, though he's chronically ill from what they were saying, right? He's always sick.
You better not have gone to the village alone.
He's macking it with his little girlfriend. They're going beetle hunting. Yeah, don't block your little brother, man. He has a better love life than you, apparently. I'm assuming that's where we need to go, is to the little girl. Oh, you know what? We probably gotta go to that big hole, right? Because that's where the flowers she was mentioning are. Yeah, that does make sense for the most part. We might have to go south. Ah, I see the compass.
Hey, has Lafayette been here?
No. I haven't seen him.
What are you hiding? Stab him.
Wait, that's one of Arthur's.
Actually, it's a copy that Lafayette made. A smart merchant would pay a pretty penny for this book. I gave him a fair trade.
Luffy, did he really copy all that by hand? Oh, he must have done it to buy that compass.
No, though he gave it some puppy eyes. Told him I'd throw it in for free, but he said that it would be a bad deal for me.
What an honest kid that's going to be taken advantage of throughout an entire life.
So, what did he use the money for?
I'm afraid my lips are sealed. You'll have to ask him.
Can I buy the compass?
Velvet, I saw Lafayette walking around. Is he okay?
Why didn't you stop him?
Where'd you see him? He was headed for the forest. I'll help you look for him.
Thanks. Do a sweep of the village, just in case. I'll check the forest.
I mean, you know he's chronically sick. Why wouldn't you just stop him? I mean, we'll have to worry about that next time. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, press the like button below. If you're not subscribed yet,
want
to head on my video.
He might
Velvet.
Have gone to the cape to pick flowers.
That's what I was saying. You mentioned that yesterday. Have a great day, everyone.